let's have a quick review on the gross anatomical features of the right lung. Now, what we see here is the lung specimen. This is the apex. This is the base or the inferior or diaphragmatic surface. This is the medial surface, which is then divided into mediastinal and posterior parts. And this here is the lateral or the coastal surface. Borders, three borders, the anterior sharp border, the inferior border, and the posterior rounded border. When we go on to identify the side, apex is superior, diaphragmatic surface is inferior, anterior sharp border, posterior smooth border, hilum on the medial aspect, and this is the lateral surface which faces laterally. That tells us this is of the right side. Now let us see the lobes. Right side has got three lobes, the superior lobe, the middle lobe, and the inferior lobe, and two fissures, the oblique fissure and the horizontal fissure. Let us quickly see the structures present at the hilum. From superior to inferior, it is the aparterial bronchus, identified by the presence of the cartilage which makes the wall firm. Then is the pulmonary artery, then is the aparterial bronchus, and then is the pulmonary vein. And from anterior to posterior, it is the vein, the artery, and the bronchus. Important relations on the mediastinal surface, just above the hilum, it is the arch of azygous vein, the superior vena cava, right atrium, right ventricle, inferior vena cava. Just behind the hilum, it is the esophagus, and there will be the phrenic nerve anteriorly and the vagus nerve posteriorly. Thank you.